in the shape of the notes, okay? In the shape of the phrase. Yes. Does that feel better? Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes, keep going, keep going. Keep rolling your wrist with your eyes. Right. Okay, good. You want to try is pretty much like putting on your winter coat and going out in 70 degree weather and somebody telling you, no, you can't take your winter coat off. How does that make you feel?
Really warm.
Really warm and uncomfortable, right? Okay, so what you're doing every time that you're playing it so tightly, that's what you're doing. You're constricting all of your emotions, right? And then the moment you throw off your winter coat, right, in 70 degree, you're like, oh my gosh, I feel so much freer, right?
Yeah.
So can you think of that analogy when you're playing almost anything, right, that you have to feel like that wrist moves, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because otherwise, it's like if you're a dancer. If you didn't ever move your ankles, what would happen if you didn't move your ankles?
That'd be bad.
So the same thing is when you play the piano. If you're not playing with a wrist that moves, then it's the same sort of sound and the same feeling that you're getting by having straight ankles when you dance. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right, so think about that.